Well, as I was walking out, I came across this. That could be pigs, armadillos running around. Let me put my foot down here. Let me get on this side. Could be a heel, toes. I don't know, guys. Just feeling you. Well, as I was walking out, I came across this. That could be pigs, armadillos. Running around, but let me put my foot down here. Let me get on this side. Could be a heel, toes. I don't know, guys. Just feeling you. I think we're coming up on the river. Let's go check it out. That son of a bitch move. Let's see if I can get to zoom in a little better. I don't know why people, but my hair on the back of my neck standing up. It's kind of creeping me out here. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. I ain't gonna lie to you, that creeped me out back there. I've never really I started walking away. The whistling stopped. Oh man. I don't know about that. It's probably just a bird, but I heard some stuff in the bushes over there too. But y'all know how that goes. It'd be a squirrel. A rabbit. Game trail. I ain't gonna lie to you, that that creeped me out back there. Now I'm going to be hearing all kinds of things. I still feel uneasy. Maybe it's just my imagination. Anyway, those ladies at the library when I finally left the library, I have one lady said that she would check out my videos and decide then. And the other lady said that from now on she'd just keep an open mind about things. But that's all I ask. You don't have to believe in Bigfoot to watch my videos. Just keep an open mind. I'm still thinking about that back by the river. Was it Bigfoot? I don't know. Could have been Bigfoot. Could have been. We are on the Trinity River bottoms. Close to Trinidad, Texas. In the river bottom. I really do appreciate y'all answering my question on Facebook. Should you go squatching? In the woods where there's been no reports. Well, no reports that I know of about Bigfoot in these woods. But it's sure squatchy enough, that's for sure. I heard something behind me. Then I heard some crows. Now I don't hear the crows. Man. And I want to know from you guys, where would you like Kenny and I to go squatching? Drop me something down in the comments down there that that's where you'd like us to go. And don't forget to subscribe. And when I say, tell us where you'd like us to go, be nice. You know what I'm talking about. Uh-oh. The hunters are out. Okay, people. That's going to wrap it up for me today. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button for me. Subscribe to my channel. And remember to hit that little bell to get notified of my next video. We are going to Southeast Oklahoma the day after Christmas, 2019. We're taking the night vision. Taking the drone. And it's probably going to be cold up there. But we're going to do it anyway. Until next time, people. This is Joe Pass, the Squatching Cowboy. Thank you very much for watching my videos. God bless you, and we'll see you on the next trip. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Well, as I was walking out, I came across this. That could be pigs, armadillos, running around. Let me put my foot down there. Could be a heel, toes.